Well, last night on Nine News, we reported that executives of News Limited were suspected of involvement in the phone hacking scandal. This was incorrect. The scandal involves News International in the United Kingdom and not News Limited, which is based here in Australia. We apologise for the error. Well, the Lady Gaga show rolled into Channel 9.